of Hong Kong Jockey Club to Andy, Mr. Mark Shipley, the CEO of Hong Kong Football Association, to host the handshaking ceremony for us.